our career continues. So we got the great game, and we quite efficiently used the shotgun here, I would say. Still, we need a higher level to take better guns. The double kills is not that easy, as we saw. And the 35 enemies, level 7 or higher, are not possible, or maybe now possible, when we see the gameless browser. Because before was 0 to 3, the level thing. Okay, now it gets possible. Here we have level 4 to 15. So actually, the golden thing, the golden contract, gets quite of realistic now. So we can try that. 35 is a lot. It's really a lot. It should be possible in two gameplays, I would say. But beforehand, let's use the two skill points to get some more stuff for our accuracy. And to improve our performance. Let's take minus 5 to the recoil of the main weapon, so we get less distracted. Cool. We can also buy a new weapon here. Yeah, of course, we have to compare damage 21, damage 26, okay. The distance here is 10 to 50, distance here is 15 to 50. So actually, the difference between both is not that high. But if you see the, I always said MDS, but it's RNDS. There you see 6 magazines and 8 rounds. So we have 8 shots with this gun. And we have 20 shots with this gun, which is, yeah, can be really helpful. So I would say we buy this gun to have more shots and, yeah, to be more efficient. The recoil, however, is 55 here, and here it's only 30. So when we are shooting, we have more shots, but in every shot we do, after every shot, we have to kind of adjust our aiming again. So I'm not sure in this point if it makes really sense. So 84 accuracy here, here 75, a bit lower. So this has 20 shots, but maybe 10-20% goes not to the target. So I doubt. Anyway, we can now, instead of using the shotgun, use this gun that we got for 115 hours. Actually, I think every beginner gets this one. On the other hand, we fulfilled the V task or W task for this cannon, for the shotgun. So we could click now. Ah, wait, we click here on this little star. And you see how the bars are changing. Accuracy is now 25. Mobility is minus 1. So it's a bit different now, and recoil is three less. The thing here is, during the gameplay, we get a different. We get this thing here to aim better. I show it to you that you have an idea how it looks like. But I tried it once, and actually it didn't help much. But yeah, let's try it again. Maybe time is different. And now is the cool thing: we can have team elimination, which is actually much more fun, in my point of view, than deathmatch. So let's go into the team elimination and have some fun now. Disclaimer, I'm a bit tired now, it's quite late, but I'll try to do my best here. It's 4 against 4. So first of all, this is the aiming thing. You see this yellow thing now in the middle? So that's a new one. This guy over here, for everybody who's watching from the beginning and is a newbie, this is the queen, I mean, the VIP. Has the crown on the head, and we have to protect him. Because he is gaining experience points for everybody. As long as he survives, there's more and more points we get. And you can become VIP yourself sometimes. Seems to be clear here. No movements. If you hear footsteps close to you, look to the map on the top left if somebody's close to you. If not, then it's an enemy. If you're alone on the map. You see there's somebody. Behind you. There's a guy. I think if there would be somebody here, I'd seen him. So the others. The enemy should be somewhere here, I guess. Like this one. Wow, what a gun! See, he has kind of sniper thing. I have no chance with my small shotgun. In this case, there are different ways. Now I want to run faster, so I'm using the gun. The gun that is lightweight is fast. And I try to... kill him. I hear the... Alright, he got this one, I got this one. So this should be clear now. Let's reload. Somebody's shooting there, there's somebody else. See, he's gaining experience for everybody, that's what I meant. I hear footsteps, so I guess they are coming.
Молодец, like боец. Нужно прикрытие.
They should come to hunt him. Shit. Ah, that was somebody else. So, you see, we lost the VIP, and now the other team has the VIP that we have to kill. Okay, I can later kill the match, so it's already done. Got place 3 and we got 1 assist and 1 long shot. It's okay for beginning. Okay, let's go to the next round. Actually, we won because the bear team has 36 points. He has been the bear. The bear has 36 points and the other USAC has 30. So quite good. Let's try something. The game duration is 16 minutes, which is quite long, maybe. Let's see. So, when you start, normally the other guys are not in the same position. I mean, always in it. And they run from somewhere else. Here you see there's the queen, the VIP. So now we have to be really quiet because somebody will come in a second here. Now we have to hit for the head. Ah, there's somebody. If I would shoot now, it would not be efficient enough. And there was a guy with a big gun. Hi, yi, yi. And he's level 10, you see? So that's why he has a bigger gun. And maybe invested some money. And he's... And you know, the VIP has... 1,000 life points. Footsteps. Watch out because he has the big gun. And can give me fun. Good. So now let's go for the VIP and make some points in killing him. If we kill him, we get 600. Oh, 300 points. Ah, man, I grabbed that one. one was helping me. I was really lucky at this moment that the other one was shooting from behind. And we killed the other VIP already, because like those guys have... I save them for later. So, right, somebody's coming. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. I see here somebody on the right, so we are not alone. And this guy is coming from there, so if this guy is coming, you will run to him and shoot him. Try to shoot him, and this time I can, yeah, finish him off. By the way, we only have one shot left, and that's the last shot. Then the gun is empty, and we have to use the other gun. That's actually a nice thing about contract wars. It's real. I mean, it's not like... It's not like... Shit. See, now it's empty. We got 10 in a row, that's actually quite seldom and cool. So I got a nice position here. Obviously. No, no immunity. Now I cannot get it. Good, he killed me. Okay, as you saw, I have no ammunition anymore, I cannot do anything, just the knife. The knife key, just this one. But now... I'm back! With full ammunition... Yeah. Full ammo. Behind somebody. Shit. On the red radar, you see, by the way. Shit, was slow. On the radar, you see mostly if this bum 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 comes, you see a red cross on the left. Top left, and you know where it's coming, so you have a chance to run out of this circle. Come on, get back. Still not. Here's the machine gun. Yeah, and he used the knife, you see? I was again too stupid to get too close to him. I think he killed him, right? Ah! This is the VIP. He has about 1,000 life points, so with one shot, no chance to kill him. We have to go quickly. And that's a good thing if you have such guys. Best thing is you use... machine gun. I gave him two headshots. one headshot. You see, he's still standing. And normally the others are just dying at once. So I should be close to finish, actually. See, 300 points for us. And somebody's shooting from behind. Somebody's on the roof from our team. Nice. Alright, we did a good job. Leading the score, CW Addict, first place. Svedict, I think I should call myself Svedict. Now we have to find the other ones, and they're shooting from the other side. And the guy on the roof, I think he's like doing kind of control. Now we have the VIP, and yeah. They should hunt him. Eyes, open your eyes. Open your eyes. Since there's a lot of people down there, we could use the mortar strike. That actually makes no sense here. We have 8 minutes left. Best thing if there's a spawning point, so if everybody starts there, and we then throw the mortar. Didn't want to shoot. I mean, I could shoot him in the head, but yeah, the bullet would not arrive the goal. He's there. Or just a reflection. Or maybe not. But now he's distracted. We kill him. Shit. Sorry. This Joey guy is not there. You killed him like 2 times already. So now we go behind this one. I think now we should kill him. That was the spawning guy, he came into the game again. What the... Did I hear me now or what? Because I hit him 4 times. He should be dead. And now he can just wait actually and see who's dying. You see on the top left? No, I killed my own player. Shit. I hope they survived. My goodness. Yeah, it's late, your own reaction becomes slow and it's late. But nevertheless, I think we are doing good game over here. And continuing our career thing. Things if you hunt a VIP, look out for the other sides. And look out for your... Quite good weapon, like a shotgun, I think. Now we got a lot of extra points for kill assist, which means we killed the guy. The VIP thing. Yeah, think he will kill us as well. To help us out. I'd like to use the sonar. I don't know. Yeah, follow the shooting, then you know where the guys are. Hard to see from here in this corner. Is there somebody or... Yeah, I think there's somebody. My goodness, I thought I got him. There's one, there's one. That's a good thing about team stuff. Okay. Play. Shit, he has to get. You see, in the far distance, our shots become more and more weak. So even a hit in, it's not strong enough. We got 20 kills and 12 deaths, so... Well... Question is where this guy now. He sees him. Yeah, now I see him too. Sometimes you can shoot through options. Only sometimes. Level. Nice guys. I'll have to look behind me because they are my teammates. Just can stay here. Check out everything, and now they're coming to my direction. Now we go together. And the weird thing is, we show the sword on the right, but I cannot choose it. Actually, I think the game bug. That was a grenade. What you hear? What you were hearing? Just what you were just hearing? Like fancy grenade. Actually, we got 14 of 35 kills of guys more than level 7, and that's a good sign. But we only have 46 seconds left, it's not much. Where is this guy? Ah, was he next to me? The kid? As I said, if you shoot your partner in this mode, it's nothing. Alright, well, good game. We give our teammate a vote up, so he's happy and he sees that thing here. And now we make a break because, yeah, the video recording takes some power. And you have to know the thing here, the contracts are time limited. So if you want to reach this one, we have to do it quickly. I think it's 24 hours. The client is quite happy with your progress and provides you with additional resources. 10,000 credits and 1 SP. Cool. That was a good game. Repairing the gun, I always do after each match. And we got 1 SP, we got some stuff here, and 110 golden points. And now we are corporal operator level 5. Nice one. Yo! Let's see if in the next video we can get those 35 kills in total of pros. Not pros, but more experienced players than we are.